Will you speak for children?
Oh, yes.
The ones who have.